here at my Uncle Adam, and we're gonna check out his collection of driftwood today. And we're gonna ask him to tell us what each one is, at least most of them anyway. Let me give you a general idea of what he got. I'm gonna turn around the room over here. In each one of these pieces of wood, he sees some type of animal or creature, whether prehistoric or something of today, like a squirrel or a fish. This is just one of his rooms. He got a whole bunch of stuff. Make one more round, and we're going to be talking with Adam Morales. got them.